No, I'm not alone when I feel the sound of my voice.